Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. After being delayed, SpaceX launched the Bada 8 mission successfully on a Falcon 9 rocket yesterday.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go AirSat.
The booster which launched this mission, B1062, then landed successfully for the 14th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing burn.
Nominal orbit insertion.
There we've got the call out for second engine cutoff 1 and nominal orbit insertion on our second stage. Right now we are watching
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
There you just saw a successful 14th landing for this particular booster, which also marks our 195th overall successful recovery of an orbital class rocket, including both Falcon 9 and Heavy first stages.
Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect another Starlink mission. The Starlink 64 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 30th at 10:42 a.m. UTC or 6:42 a.m. EDT. We can also hopefully expect another Starlink mission the following day as well. The Starlink 210 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 31st at 5:27 a.m. UTC or 1:27 a.m. EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site which continues to be repaired. Drilling work was seen going on behind the launch tower. Concrete was seen being poured into the trench along the highway. Another new crane was spotted arriving at Starbase. Here's a look at the new high bay sections being put together. Here are the first pieces that have been put in place at the new high bay location. There was an article posted related to how much SpaceX has invested into developing Starship so far. It says SpaceX will have spent $5 billion or more on its Starship vehicle and launch infrastructure by the end of this year, according to court filings and comments by the company's chief executive. I wanted to share this really cool video that SpaceX posted on Twitter of the Starship launch. You can see here they confirm what the next Starship Super Heavy pair will be, which is Ship 25 and Booster 9. Musk responded to this tweet and gave information about when we could see the launch site ready to support a second launch. He said major launch pad upgrades should be complete in about a month, then another month of rocket testing on pad, then flight 2 of Starship. There was a tweet from Zach Golden related to the construction work around the orbital mount. He said the amount of new structural reinforcements on the orbital launch mount far exceeds what I was expecting. That's a good thing. It seems like the first phase of base stabilization may be nearing completion. Before installation of the water system, we should probably expect to see a massive concrete foundation pile cap constructed. Based on past observations, I would guess 2 to 4 weeks until they are ready to install the water-cooled plates. Elon Musk responded to a tweet from Everyday Astronaut with information about Starship's payload capacity in expendable mode. It says Starship payload is 250 to 300 tons to orbit in expendable mode. Improved thrust and ISP from Raptor will enable approximately 6,000 ton liftoff mass. La Padre posted a tweet with a picture of an interesting barrel section that has been spotted with cutouts for something. There's speculation that these cutouts could be related to potential windows for Starship. Work continues on Starship 25, which is still sitting on the Pad B test mount. The S26.1 test tank was seen being cryo-tested. The Booster 10 prototype was seen moved in the mega bay. For this video, I have to say thanks to a bunch of people for being out there filming the Starbase content. I have to say thanks to Nick Answeeney, Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Chris Kleindl. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.